Okay, g'day everybody. Today I'm going to make orange paint. We've got these little syringes here that I use, and it tells you the measurement on here. They go up to 10 mil. So what I'm going to use, 70% of yellow paint and 30% of red paint. So I'm going to use 70 mil of yellow paint, so 7 of these, and 30 mil of red paint, so 3 of these. Okay, let's get started. One. That's 7, or 70 mil. Okay, now 3 red ones. That's it. Now let's stir it up and see what we get. Making sure you get down to the bottom and the sides so that you get all the paint. Okay, so I think that'll do. Orange paint looks pretty good to me. So we're going to put our little orange paint that we made into this canister. This is acrylic house paint, or acrylic. We could call it watercolor paint. I mean, it's the same thing, pretty much. Okay, we can pour it in here. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to learn more about painting and mixing colours, please subscribe. Have a great day and we'll see you soon.